This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. This is Jeff McKay, and tonight we bring you Stanley Cup Final action. Capitals against the Knights. Starting you off in the second, game tied at one.
Looking for something in the middle. Through to Ovechkin, he scores!
Backstrom with a beautiful feed cross ice, and Ovechkin fires it home! It's 2-1 Caps! Later, after Vegas scores two goals and go ahead and Brooks Orbeck fires it on net, Devontae Smith picks it up and buries it. That's his seventh in the playoffs. Bad turnover by Luka. Fred Connolly fires, behind Fleury, tucks it in! Capitals take the lead. They'll end up being all that they need.
For the draw. And as the puck drops, the words that DC fans have been waiting to hear since 1974, the Washington Capitals are the 2018 Stanley Cup champions.
Nobody is happier than that guy right there. Alex Ovechkin finally wins his cup after 13 seasons. Capitals beat the Golden Knights in 5 games, 4-3 the final. Well, that's all for me. Everybody, we'll see you next time. SportsCenter.